Hi guys, my name's Demon and welcome to a new game called They Are Billions. So this game is a colony management survival game where the focus is surviving consecutive waves of zombies. And in the meantime, you have to build up a colony, get resources, gather all that stuff, and basically survive as long as you can. I've played it a little bit just to familiarize myself with the controls and how to actually play the game, but I'm looking forward to starting a new game with you guys. So let's start a new survival game. Survival 1. Alright, so it does have different maps, but they're all locked for me because I've never actually finished the game. We'll just keep everything on the standard for now. Score factor of 100, sure. I'll explain a little bit about how to play as we go through it, as we progress. It's fairly straightforward. If you played games like Age of Empires, it'd be pretty easy to understand. Alright, so the map is procedurally generated, so every time you play it can be a little bit different. Let's just pause it and have a little look around. Got a nice choke point here, although I don't know if we'd want to wall that off right next to our command center. Seems a little bit close. Anyway, let's just take some dudes and scout out what we can see. Go up there. Alright, we've got a little bit of some resources over there. I'm looking for places where I can build walls. So probably around here. Oh boy, we've got a lot of zombies over there. So if we want to expand down there, we're going to need to clear them out. Some stone. This is oil, I think. We could build a wall around there. Last time I played, I had absolutely no places to build walls. It was terrible. Was that a zombie I saw down there? Yeah, there were a couple. Can't quite see them in there. Anyway, let's check up here. What have we got up this direction? And while we're doing this, we should start building some tents. Get some... So it shows you the things that it costs. It costs 4 food, 1 energy, and 30 gold. At the moment, we're only producing gold from our command center, and we're not producing anything else. So... we're going to get some colonists from this, and we get some workers, both of which we need. So let's just make a couple of those. Let's make 4 of them. And as you expand out, this is like the radius that you can build. So everything that you build in here will be powered, but in order to build further out, you need to extend the range of power. So you need to build these Tesla towers so that you can build a little bit further out. And I think we definitely want to build a wall over there. Probably want to build a wall there. As for here, oh, this looks like we've got this place all to ourselves. That's wonderful. And down here as well. So we've got a couple of choke points over here. Nothing fantastic, but we'll make it work. So probably the first place we want to expand is, we've got wood here, over here. So we might need a couple of these, unfortunately. So we'll build one there and build one down here as well. And we'll start with that. We'll see how we go.
Oh, more orders.
Alright, let's see. What is... oh boy, okay. That's not good. Hopefully we can close them off. We might need to take some of them out. Because that's a really nice place to build. Gotcha. Damn, there are so many of them over there. Unless that was just iron. Look at this. This is fantastic. Really nice. I think we've got this all to ourselves. Oh, maybe not. Oh, damn. By the way, this is a amazing choke point over here. Come on. Yeah, look at that. We could just build down here and that'll be perfect. Alright, well, I don't need to check all that out. So what I'm going to do... How many are these dudes? Oh, there are a lot of them. And what about over here? So that's cut off. That's perfect. So we only need to really build a wall here. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get you and I'm going to... Oh boy. Oh, they're coming. How many of them? Four of them. That's not good. Because they're still quite weak. They don't... They're not that powerful at the moment. Might need to back up a little bit. I'll keep an eye on you because I think she's going to need some help. Yeah, you could take care of those. Okay, so now that we've got a couple of colonists, a couple of workers, we should start making, getting some resources going. So I'll just click on that. We should get a sawmill. You need to make that near some wood. Luckily, we've got some very close to us. Let's see what the best yield we can get. We've got 9, 12. I think it was just out of reach. Let's go for 11. I think we might even be able to get multiple. That's really good. Yeah, we can get two from the same. Normally, if they're too close together, you can't make them. We could also get some more over there. All right, so that's that. We don't have enough wood or workers for a quarry. So we probably need some more tents. And we don't have enough food. Ah. So let's get a fisherman's cottage. Can we get one of those? We can get 12, 14. There you go, that'll do. How are you going? Oh, you killed them all. Fantastic. Alright, what I'm going to do, I'm going to get you to patrol. They just walk back and forth over there. And... You could probably do the same over here. Oh, that's quite a few. Maybe pull back a little bit. Don't want them overrunning us straight away. Was there someone over here? Probably need to help out there. You can just patrol around here. Yes. What? Pull back. And you two can finish them off. I might keep them together. Tell me. Of course. You can like patrol around here. Whoops. Patrol around there. Alright. Can we make some more tents? Yeah, we can. That's good. What is this? Blocking the free access. Okay. There you go. And can we make the... A wood workshop would be good, actually. Warehouse expands the maximum storage capacity. That'd be useful. Alright, let's get a quarry going. 3 stone. Don't know if we can get more than 3. I present your mayoral candidates. Alright, so we've got to choose a mayor. Colony gets a wood tower, 2 wood towers, or +2 production from the sawmill. I wouldn't mind the 2 wood towers, you know. That'd be pretty good. Colony gets 2 wood towers, yeah. Alright, where can we put this? That's the best spot over there, but that's way too far away. Way too far away. So we're probably going to have to stick with 3 stone for now. And that's probably too close to make another one. Okay. Carry on. I think we're going to have to expand a little bit. Oh, we got... Yeah, cool. We need more places to get food. And probably gonna have to fish over here. And if we build over here, we build the tower there, then we can get the choke point as well on both sides. We can go there and there. Although, actually, that's already cut off, so we only need one there, I think. And as for this place, put one there, and there. There you go. Now we probably need some more power. How much power have we got? 9. Eh, that's not bad. We're producing a lot of wood. A lot more than I was last time. That'll come in handy. So let's actually have a look what this mill does. Generates energy for the colony. It doesn't tell you exactly how much, which is kind of annoying. I feel like it should. I think the next thing that we should build is this wood workshop. So we need 10 workers, which we've got 4. So we're going to need a couple more tents. We need food now. Okay, so we need food for that. And Hunter's Cottage. Yeah, that could be useful. 14? Sure. 14, yeah, let's go for that. And let's get you guys to sort of stand around here. Hopefully you can take care of those dudes. And more food. I think we can, we've already got that. We can make one over here. Fisherman's Cottage, there you go. 13, 12, 12. Yeah, 13 will do. We could probably build another one over there if it's not close enough. It's not too close. Alright, whoop. So we need some more tents. Cool. We actually have a lot of wood. So we should build something with our wood. Let's get some defenses. Actually, we were getting this, weren't we? 10 energy. So we need a mill. We will need one after all. Alright. Alright. Let's make it over there. Look at this. We're expanding quite far down here. It's actually quite safe. We just need... This is probably the first place we need walls. Down here. One worker. Damn it! And more food already! Oh, we're building that. Okay. I'm getting ahead of myself. It's only day 4. I think the first wave of zombies will come in around day 10-ish. Oh, we're building tents as well. Let's build a couple more of them. Something needs repairing? Oh wow, okay. Oh yeah, we need a Tesla tower over here. Just so we could shut that place off. The mill is finished. So now we can maybe build the workshop. We need 10 workers. We've got 9. This guy is clearly our best soldier. Any orders? Clearly. We need to get more soldiers as well. Okay. Whoop. Why do I keep doing that? I could make a watchtower as well, but I feel like it's not very necessary right now. I need walls first anyway. So let's go for walls down here. There you go. Make some walls. We can even chuck in that watchtower or the wood tower. Put one of them over here. We might need 2 of them actually. Let's put one there. And what you can do, you can even get the units to stand inside the tower, and then they have a bigger range. Although, look at all those zombies. There's quite a few. We might need a second person to come over here. Alright, can we finally... Oh, we need 10, and we've got 9. Why do I always have 9? Not enough resources. What are we running out of? They are trying to break into the building. Hello? Oh boy. What do you want now? Hey. Don't do that. Oh boy. We're gonna need a little bit of help over here, I feel. What's up? Any infected? What's up? Ah, shit. Oh, we'll see how we go. Oh, hey. Wow, why are you so fast? Actually, wow, we are definitely going to need some help. No, don't go that way. Shit, we're going to need to repair that. Fuck. That's not good. No. Oh man, I was just about to get her out of there. You are gonna pay me for this, right? This is not good, not good. Kill them. Kill them. We need more guys. I think we'll be able to survive this. But sucks that we lost someone already. That's just a worker. Alright. Well, you go over there. You go over there. We're gonna need to get a new person. Now if someone comes through here, I won't even know. Got this person patrolling like all there. Oh well, it is how it is. So we're probably gonna have to prioritize getting a soldier center. Yeah, let's get one of them. So that's gonna be most of our. What do you want now? Yeah. Oh, he's attacking the wall. Mate, come on. Great. Gotcha. Just sort of clear those out a little bit if you can. We need to build a wall here. That is quite clear to me now. The zombies are too close. Fuck. Alright. You guys are gonna have to clear out a few. Hopefully they don't sneak past here. Nah, we're fine. We're good. We're good. Alright, can I get some research going? Or should I just focus on walls for now? Should probably focus on walls. I need one. Fantastic, yes. Okay. Let's get some rangers. One worker, 2 wood. Okay, so we can make 6 of them if we want. I might just get 2 for now. Day 7. We don't have long. We need to get our defenses in order. I'm gonna need another Tesla tower over here. Trying to work out how I'm gonna make this wall. I don't really want to have to wall off like all here. That's gonna be huge. Hard to defend as well. But we'll start with that. A wall here is gonna be easy. So let's do that. Let's go like that. And we've got a free watchtower as well. I don't know if I want to place it there. That's pretty safe. We're gonna need walls here. Like, is that a zombie? That's a zombie. Alright guys, I'm going to have to finish up there for today. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. I'm very keen to play some more of this game. It's a lot of fun. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.